A lot of work being done this weekend to prepare meals for those who might not otherwise have this Thanksgiving. Dozens of kids from the Ben Gambla Charter School of Boynton Beach took time today putting together these baskets for those in need. Inside the baskets, they'll have canned foods like tuna, corn, and peanut butter. The baskets will be delivered to clients of the Alpert Jewish Family and Children's Services.
It's not uncommon for somebody that comes for one of our services to also not have enough food to eat. So before we can help somebody in one of our programs, we really need to make sure that they have a full belly.
Many of the basket recipients who keep kosher will now be able to have a healthy Thanksgiving dinner.